What's up, everyone? It's another week, and around here, that means it's time for Our Opinions. He's Michael Wallace. I'm Lane Whitaker. We're from Grind City Media. And Mike, when the NBA pushed pause on this season, there's still about a quarter of the season left to go, and there's a lot of teams who I think are kind of ready to get back to action at this point because their season was going a little bit better maybe than they anticipated. Which team do you think is most eager to get back out there and finish out this season?
I mean, I think you got to look right at the top of the standings, particularly on the Western Conference, where you're talking about LeBron James at this stage in this age of his career. He doesn't have many more years like this.
I agree.
When you put together the kind of season that he's put together with the kind of urgency going into the potential opt-out of Anthony Davis as well, this was a urgent situation for the Los Angeles Lakers, and they did everything they could to position their roster and themselves to make the run to the NBA championship. Would they have won it? I'm not sure, but they're the team that lost out the most by this hiatus.
I think so too. They were definitely in like a win now situation. And in the East, though, it's sort of the other way. Teams like Milwaukee, teams like Toronto have a lot of younger players and guys who aren't really on the clock right this minute to try and knock it out this season. Is there a team you think that...
With one exception, O-Line, with one exception to your point, and that's the Philadelphia 76ers.
Sure,
because where that was trending with Brett Brown possibly being on a hot seat, Joel Embiid and Ben Simmons not necessarily meshing, this was an all-in or nothing type season for them too.
No, I 100% agree. And there's also teams like Boston, I think, that have been around for a while now. And you think, all right, this might be their chance to actually kind of get it all to click and to work. And then this happens and we're stopped. What team do you think is like, all right, let's just get to the draft and get rid of this last quarter of the season?
I tell you what, the flip side of your question is, you know, which team benefits from this not being a season that counted at all? The Brooklyn Nets, because you know what? Kyrie Irving gets to have that surgery without being blamed for tanking a season in which that team was already in the playoff hunt a year ago. Kevin Durant gets to get a season to recover, and then next season he gets to come back relatively healthy. So between the Brooklyn Nets and the Golden State Warriors, those are two teams that are happy that this – not happy, but they're not punished as much as other teams are right now.
Yeah, well, I agree with you on both of those two teams. And I think – all of us just want to see the NBA back in action. And in the meantime, everybody stay safe, wash your hands, stay apart like Mike and I are, and we keep Rosa over there in the corner. That's our opinion.
Get your disinfectants.
That's right. That's our opinions this week. He's Michael Wallace. I'm Lane Whitaker. You can find more from us and everyone else on grindcitymedia.com and on all our social channels. We'll see you next week.